My made-up word of the day is the Heatles. Now, we all know of the Beatles, and some of you might remember where you were when they appeared on the Ed Sullivan Show. Now, as a big Miami Heat fan, I remember when I was waiting for LeBron James to sign the contract to come play for the Miami Heat. And once he signed, we had the Heatles. That's right, the word is the Heatles.